one is written by a gentleman who is, he began composing for school bands in Buffalo, lived in Buffalo for quite a while. And somebody heard him who lives and writes music in Hollywood and heard some of his arrangements, and now the guy is out in Hollywood writing some film soundtrack. His name is Rossano Valente, and the piece is called Mount Everest.
Thank you.
it off the microphone. And I didn't. We're going to play what I feel, and I think we all kind of feel, is just a beautiful, beautiful piece of music. I'm so glad that Jacob DeHaan decided to transcribe this for band. It's the Tommaso Albinoni Adagio.
Thank you. Totally planned.
Yeah, exactly. We're not going to do what you did, though. When I started with the group a couple of days ago, I said, I'm bringing you song and dance. This is the song part. Two very well-known melodies from Carmen. We'll play them back to back.
I'm keeping up.
Thank you.
No, this is actually at the very end of the first act of the Nutcracker. As the Nutcracker is being transformed into the prince. And this was originally called just scene number 8 in the ballet. It was, the first renditions of it were done as a pantomime, and so the arranger of this piece has called it pantomime for us. So this is from the Nutcracker, scene 8, end of the first act. Chuck Howster.
Thanks.
Thank you.